Hello, sports fans, sports bettors, and YouTube world. John here with Frigga Picks. If you're new to my page, welcome to Daily Sports Betting Advice. I cover multiple sports, try to pick out the best games that I can from different sports so that we can maximize our cash tickets in our pocket. Going with a little Sunday, December 8th NCAA basketball pick right now. William and Mary Tribe at the Fairfield Stags. The Tribe come into this game 6-3 on the season, 7-2 ATS. For those of you that don't know what ATS means, it's against the spread. The Tribe is averaging 73.56 points per game and shooting 48.19% from inside the arc and 38.31% from three-point range. Fairfield comes into this game 2-6 on the season, but 7-1 against the spread. The Stags are averaging 61.5 points per game and shooting 41.15% from inside the arc and 32.92% from three-point range. The Tribe is 2-3 in their last five, while the Stags are 1-4 in their last five. Both teams are coming off of a win, but I give a slight defensive edge to the Tribe in this one. So your official Ricketts Hardwood paw pick of the day is the William and Mary Tribe -1.5 for a 1.5 unit play. Little faux pas on numbers there, if you will. But if you guys like the NCAA content, free daily sports betting advice from other sports as well, hit the subscribe button right next to it. Tap the little bell. Turn on the notifications. Let you know when I make new videos. You can go place your bet and make some money. It's what we're here to do. If you guys have comments about this game or any games that I put out in a new specific order or anything, drop a comment down below. Let me know if you disagree, agree, if you have a different angle, over unders, if you want an opinion on the game, I'd be happy to give it to you. Just drop me a comment, let me know, and I will do my best to respond to it as quick as I can. So I will tell you, I don't always get to respond in time before the game starts, as I am human and have other stuff going on. So very busy man, keep a very busy schedule. But anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. I appreciate all my viewers and subscribers. You guys are near and dear to me right here. And, let's keep the winning going. Have a wonderful day. And most importantly, good luck with your bets.